24, Scott Wilson for the Elks. Number 24, Scott Wilson, the ball carry. Second down and four for Elkhorn. Scott Wilson, the ball carry for Elkhorn.
Second down and nine for the Elks.
32, Garrett Moore was the ball carry for Elkhorn. Quarterback sneak by Willie Wilser.
Yeah.
24, Scott Wilson was a ball carry for Elkhorn. On the punt for the Elkhorn. Adam German was back to receive. Alan and German back to receive for the Eagles.
Brown goes back towards the end zone.
Number 12, Rupek, the ball carry for the Eagles. Saudi's pass is complete to number 80, Weber.
Come on, get him.
Number 12.
Get him. Get him.
Play flags on the field with a scoreless tie. Number 24, Scott Wilson, the ball carry for Elkhorn. Ball is loose in the field.
Yes,
42, Josh DeMott, the ball carrier. Brian Stoudy's pass is in. That pass was intercepted by number
the year.
And the point after kick is good. That makes the score 7-0. Adam Garriman back to receive the kickoff. Frank Ballin with the ball.
Got it up and down it.
Cast him out, the ball carrier.
Doug Evans being cover stranded on the last play. And that's Scotty on play action. Scotty overshoots on the center. Flag is short.
Jeremy Johnson on the punt. Scott Wilson with the ball. Scott Wilson goes off. The kick was blocked. Number 80, Andy Weber on the block. That makes the score 13.
Straight up the sideline.
That's number 34. Ruprecht, the ball carries.
There you go! That was that in!
Number 12, Josh Ruprecht. Number 12, Josh. Thank you. Josh Rupreck with the ball carry for the Eagles. Josh Rupreck, the ball. The kickoff from Johnson. Squib kick. Covered by number 32, Moore, the Elks. Ball carries number 30, Mulliken for Elkhorn. Chase Jefferson. Now it's very thrown on a return in for Jefferson.
Show for one offensively.
Wilson, the ball carrier for Elkhorn. For Elkhorn.
50 yards now.
Come on. 32, Garrett Moore.
Go, Willie.
Head all the way down.
Walls are on the quarterback sneak. Touchdown, Garrett Moore for the Elks.
Oh.
The two-point conversion attempt. Melovich on the kick. Adam Guillermo with the ball. Number 42, Jamatz carried the ball for the Eagles. Number 24, Wilson on the interception. Tackled by.
The ball. first and 10 from the 21.
Wilson around the end for the Elks.
Looking to five on the play. Third down and five. Cross spinning up. Going nowhere.
Left here at the ball game. Wobbler. Caught by Brown.
Now the touch goes to Frank Brown. Number 12, Josh Ruprecht, the ball carrier for Jefferson.
Deuce backfield, same formation as last time. Quick with a pass. Weber has the ball.
Oh, he's got it.
Ball carrier with intended for Nate Fisher. Ball is incomplete. The pass was picked off by number 67, Corey Stanford.
Mop up down for Elkhorn.
All the time.
Balzer's pass is complete to 86, Hetzel. Wilson, the ball carry knocked out as a Mulligan the ball. That ends the game for the final score, 19-6. Elkhorn.